What's up, nerds?
Welcome back to another video. Have fun. Watch it. Nothing or something. I think it's number 4. I honestly can't remember. Have fun. Subscribe. I have a Discord. You should join it. Have fun. Enjoy. I'll get right into it. Okay, so here I'm selling 3 of my crates, none of the good ones, for a, I think it's lime or it's saffron. Thread X2s. These are just like normal variant wheel, but it's better than a couple of bad crates that don't really sell, to be honest. So I just took this trade.
Yeah, I'm saying the rubber ducky
for an Impact Series Twinzer. I don't know how I got this trade, but I did. It's a pretty good trade, to be honest. This is probably gonna be decent here to sell, but it's better than the rubber ducky. Yeah, so Twinzer, I can't count that high. There's a lot of uncommons. And some non-crate rares, and there's also going to be some other ones. He has some other ones that he's going to trade me, I think. Let's see. He said he had more, that he'd add more. So I'm just seeing he's got any. Yep. Dude, how does he have so many? Oh my god. Oh, he has a black stego. Black stegos are like 2 keys. And the lime ones might be a key. Ooh, that's a lot of profit. Well, I'll see you guys in the next video. Okay, so here I'm selling my black stego for 1 key and a non-crit bearer. So now I have 3 non-crit bearers and a bunch of other ads. Okay, so here I'm selling my 3 non-crit bearers for 2 keys. The reason I'm doing this and not 1 for 1 is because non-crit bearers actually dropped in price. They go 2 to 3 and 1 to 2. 1 key for 2. And 2 keys for 3 knockout bears right now. So, sadly, they've dropped. Here I'm selling my 2 rubber duckies and a pair of shows crate for some saffron masados and a non-crate rare. Alright, so here I'm selling the Thread X2s and a little bit of ads for 2 non-crate rares. I'm hoping to do a trade-up soon. Alright, so here I'm trading, what is that, 5 of my random painted uncommons for a unicorn, which is a non-crate rare. Okay, so I'm selling the Saffron Masado and the Saffron Stego for 2 non-crit rares and 2 non-crit bearers. So now I have 4 non-crit bearers, I think. I don't know, the numbers are hard. Okay, so here I'm selling 4 of my non-crit bearers for 2 keys, Black Dinos, and a PCC in part. The reason I'm doing 4 for 2 keys is because NCVRs actually went down in price. I don't know why they did, but they did, and I'm kind of sad of that, but it's fine. I'm just making a little bit less profit. Okay, bang, I returned 26 keys, some black dynamos, and some ads for Dissolver. Dissolver's with 31 keys right now. I'm hoping to get like 31, 32 keys off of it. So that is 4, 5 keys profit. Something like that. Math is hard. See you guys next trade. I think the next trade should be selling this. Might be selling my pair for a skate import, which is the Twinzer. I'm doing Dissolver for probably 9 keys and some ads. Alright, so here I'm selling my Tactician Bubbly for 20 keys, a non-crit rare, 2 non-crit rares, and 3 non-crit uncommons. Nice, let's go. I'm gonna do some trade-ups, and I'll have 32 keys and some other stuff. Alright, so here I'm trading my 3 non-crit rares for 2 keys. Non-crit rares actually went down in price. Now they go 3 to 2, so sadly, I have to do 3 to 2. I wish I could do 1 for 1. But that's not really how it goes anymore. I'm very sad about that, but that's just how it is. Right now, they're going 1 key for 2 non-crit bearers, 2 keys for 3 non-crit bearers, and then I think it's 4 keys for 5 non-crit bearers, and then like 5 for 6. It's just kind of weird how it works, but yeah, that's how it is. Okay, so here I'm selling a bunch of just garbage in the non-crit bearer for a samurai. The samurai is just like a normal import, it's not a very good one. But I'm getting away a lot of this garbage now. I have 34 keys, a Twinzer, calculator, some other non-crit rares, and a samurai. Okay, so here I'm selling a straight line for a bunch of limiteds and some crates. I did this mainly for the crates, just because, you know, crates, they do sell for a little bit. So, yeah. Okay, so here I'm selling the samurai for a burnt sienna apparatus, a maverick, or a mudcat, and some burnt sienna camos. I think that's because the Samurai, it's like not really that good of a car, and like it's a burnt sienna painted on, so you know. Okay, so here I'm selling a bunch of just limiteds and a crate for a straight line. There you go. Got a banger of a trade. Saffron fire plugs for Saffron Infiniums. I found this in a trade lobby. Just like if you go search up trade lobby on a post, you can find people who you can get good prices off like this. I'm basically trading like maybe like a fourth of a key for maybe like a key right here. So I'm getting a lot of profit, four times profit. Alright, so here I'm selling my Saffron Infiniums for Black Libertines, P-Sims, and Chaos Wheels. Nice. Okay, so here I'm selling the white Mudcat for Kronos, Stellas, and a Blender Wheel. I'm doing this because the Mudcat is a limited and it's not very good or easy to sell. Alright, so here I'm selling my Saffron Infiniums for Black Libertines, P-Sims, and Chaos Wheels. Nice. Okay, so here I'm selling three of my uncommons and an apparatus burnt sienna for emeralds and some infiniums. The reason I'm doing this is because apparatus don't really sell. Emeralds sell for about a key, and then infiniums maybe sell for like half a key. So I'm getting profit in terms that it actually sells and the actual prices. Okay, so here I'm selling the chaoses for some creepers and a crate. Creepers are worth like a lot more than chaoses, so this is a really good trade. Okay. Alright, so here I'm trading the Pleasure Great Imprint, which is a Twinzer, for one key. I'm saving up from keys. I think I have 35 keys right now. I don't really know what I'm going to be going for next. I know that I'm going for like a lot of black markets and stuff, but black markets are somewhat hard to get a huge profit off of. So I'm really just aiming for these little items and trying to sell them for keys. Because keys right now are going up in demand. Okay, so here I'm trading 6 Vindicator Crates for 12? Uncommons, something like that. I don't know. Some big number of uncommons. Okay, guys, thanks for watching. That would be the end of Nothing Something episode 4. Yes, I'm surprised we made episode 4. I didn't know if you guys would really like the series, but you guys seem to really like it. Comment down below what you guys want me to do next. I'm thinking about some more Nothing Somethings. Maybe I can do matches if you guys really want to. I'm not really sure what I'm going to do. Comment down below what you want me to do, and I will probably do it because not many people comment on my videos. So if you give me a good idea, I'll do it, or I'll just keep going with these Nothing or Somethings. See y'all next time.